Tonight in Stockton after a man was killed. Police say the victim was found with major injuries just before 5 near Weber's Point downtown. He died on scene. Police say they're talking right now to a person of interest who was near that particular scene. Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies are still looking for the suspect.